LC-ADAT was designed to import classic audio waveform type laser shows into Beyond using audio files. It can also just use audio data to create laser info, so this can be used for more than just converting old show files. Before you can use LC-ADAT, you must go to Settings, Configuration, Miscellaneous, and scroll down to Extra Tools, and make sure Show LC-ADAT menu is selected. Once you press OK, you can find the tool in the grid under Edit, LC-ADAT. The LC-ADAT window is unlike most Cue creation tools in Beyond, as it acts more like an importer than a creation tool. Because of this, under File, we have New, Import, and Export. Under Edit, we can normalize the audio tracks, and under View, we can decide if we want to see the waveform as lines or points. You also have most of those buttons along the top here. Let's import an audio track. Click Import, then select the waveform you want to input. You will then decide which channels that audio go to, for X, Y, red, green, and blue. This will then open the waveform for viewing in the main window. You can scroll across the bottom to view different time frames. And on the right, you can use the preview window to see what your output frame will look like. Below the preview, you can see the input sample rate and the input color shift. Below that, you can make changes to the playback settings with color and blanking shift, blanks between tracks, system latency, and any added points you would like. On the output, we can select the sample rate, which will be the number of samples per frame, and then below that, the number of points per frame you want to pick. The more points, obviously, the higher the resolution, but obviously, the higher the point count. This lets you refine based on the way the original content was created. Below that, you have any corrections you would like to make for your X and Y, gain and offset, as well the gains and offsets for each color channel. You can also adjust the fade curve if you know that the ADAT file was designed for a different than linear curve. Once all your settings are good, you can click Export to render your whole show as QSP frames. This will be refresh-based frames. Here is a quick example of an export in a timeline. Thanks for watching our Quick Hints video on the LC-ADAT. If you still need help, feel free to contact support by emailing support@pangolin.com.